For Dial Bollock, it's a reign of terror!
Pathetic!
Ha! Who could have guessed that when Kid Muscle soaked his pants, it would help him figure out the Dial Bollock didn't want to get wet?
Then I guess he's not a neat freak. Looks like Kid Muscle is setting up for the grand finale, the Butt Buster, which, as a tribute to his family, he's renaming the Kaniku Buster.
Kid, the whole world is watching, so show him you're pumping in peak power, like perfection personified.
Wait, Dial Bollock slipped loose. They're both in a free fall.
He just achieved ultimate muscle!
Wow!
Kaniku Buster!